because most people have settled in. You know, they have this statement that says, most people die when they're 25 years old. We just bury them when they're 80. And that is true for so many people. Don't be one of those people.